What's happening, people? It's Jazzy. It's the Overdose Show. We're here right now. Bro, you know what it is? Every month, this is where you get your monthly dose of comedy and music. You see what I'm saying? We got loads of people. We got Pagey Cakey. We got, who we got? We got Lady Likes. We got Troy Hudson. We got Flipping. We got bear people, you know what I mean? We got Mulder Comedian. We got bear people, you know what I'm saying? We got Cat. It's crazy right now. The Overdose Show, baby. Let's get busy. Shabba.
Now call me with a porn star. I tell her it's a stick up like Duster. Say she wanna wine on me, come dine with me. Baby say she wanna go fuck a lobster. She like how I do my thing. Baby go down, there's no something but me and you. We are going on a holiday.
South London, make some noise! We are so gangster, yeah. So gangster, it doesn't matter where you are from, lad. Like, even a baby that can't talk be like, bruh! Bruh, daddy, bruh!
Lady Likes was amazing. She tore it up. The stage was live.
Lady Likes, she was my favorite. She reminded me of Kim from EastEnders. Go and go.
Show, big up Jazzy for getting me on my show. It was such a good experience. Like, the crowd was so fun. Like, everyone was enjoying themselves. So, yeah, man, the show is mad. The show is mad.
Likes
went in for me. Yeah, Lady
Likes,
shout out. Yeah,
amazing,
man.
No, I'm really feeling Likes, but I'm also looking forward to seeing Cap West.
I'm definitely looking forward to seeing Cap West. But
what are you saying,
I was feeling Trey.
Okay,
I was feeling Trey. Yeah.
Oh, I just want to say big up the Overdose Show. It was absolutely epic tonight. Pagey Cakey was my number one act, I can't lie. Big up Link Up TV.
Trey, my girl. Big up Pagey Cakey and everybody else that performed.
Big up Jazzy and the Overdose team for having us. Yeah, man, it's going down.
Nikki was a year ago. I always do songs for the girls I know. Cheryl Lexo and my sister Rose. I got love for them all. I don't tell them though. I won't find me a diva, not Lisa. I need a Lewisham girl like Benicia. Me and Shayna blowing up.
Hi guys, big up Jazzy. Thank you for having me tonight. I had a great time with my girl. Loved my other comedian. Had me in fits.
Yes, you know what? I'd be listening if you was teaching your job, and that'll be teaching. The whole class went. Oh my jeez! I swear to you people in Prague, I walked out of that class like I was in slow motion. Listen, play that thing, bro. Play that last, play that.
Big up Cat, big up Mo. From Sunday show, I've been watching him, all the man them back in the day. So yeah, I'm just here to support in it.
Hey, I'm Thierry, and I want to big up the Overdose Show. Say thanks to Jazzy for having me. I had a great day, great night. I played Blind Date with
Adele
and two other people.
Okay, my favorite animal is a lioness because she's fierce, strong, but seductive.
Okay.
If you could be any animal, what animal would you be and why?
And Tony the Tiger, because after you make love, you be shining. That's
he's who I won, and we're gonna go on a date to Peckham apparently. I don't know about that, but I had fun and thanks so much.
If you number one breaks your heart, yeah, I'm there to pick up the pieces, man.
Hi guys!
Big up the show, big up Kat, big up
Angelo.
It was amazing.
Big up the host, Jazzy.
Yes, Jazzy. You guys need to come back next month.
See you soon.
Bye.
Great to come down. I was celebrating my birthday. So it was a great, great experience to come down, bring my peoples and have a good time.
Shantae Amore here, stage manager, event manager. If you haven't been, you missed out, but it's okay. It's a monthly, so make sure you come down to the next one.
Yeah, we're going
to
be doing a PA
we made it on the sixth show.
Yeah, it's cool. Say nothing.
You know what I'm saying?
Big up Link Up TV each and every time.
Yeah.
You get me?
Link Up TV, you done know. Jazzy. What?
Raw,
what?
Whoa. Where? The rolling, you know?
Camera's still rolling.
Who that? I've had a strict overdose of the overdose show. I'm talking about I've got to go straight to A&E right now because the overdose show is overdose.
Little boys went up and down the front of me, goes, Mommy, Mommy, you and Daddy were making cupcakes last night, wasn't you, Mommy? Mommy gets in brows and pulls up her blouse and says, Son, how do you know? He said, because I licked all the icing of the settee, Mommy.
They've not got too much on nothing, on all of its quality, and I'm just honoured to be part of the Hall of Fame that actually was joining in with this movement. So look, if you ain't been there, look at the bottom of the screen, because all the information is coming up when the next overdose show is. But otherwise than that, you know what, we might not even need you.
This is it, it's every month. Every month is going crazy right now. Link Up TV, Jazzy, in the building, the overdose show. It's crazy right now, man. Music, comedy in one building. Shabba, catch us. And food. Because that's how we do. You know what? If you hold this microphone right now, I'm gonna come back like now. One second.
I'm not holding the microphone because I know when he says it like that, he's lying to me. So I'm gonna go get my food. Peace.
Wait. I am in. This one's for the girl. Summertime.